when Sean Don and I were best weed.